What is going on, guys? It is your boy Danny D back at you with a brand new video. In today's video, we're gonna be checking out the new sophomore church called All Alone. Now, I have not had a chance to check this song out yet, but I did check out Upchurch's video that he put out yesterday. How he was talking about people in the comments of this video, just basically shitting on him, saying that he needed to go back to the red carpet of church, like he's getting stoned too much, he's like not making good music, which I think is just a total bunch of BS, because this man puts out music that his fans love, and honestly, I've been a fan of church for a couple years now, and every project that this man's put out, I have honestly loved, whether it's the rap, the rock, the country, this man does it all, and anything he puts his name onto, I honestly love. And if you don't believe me, guys, let me peep you real quick, and let me show you my Spotify playlist. As you can see from this, I do have 112 Upchurch songs on my likes playlist on Spotify. But the crazy thing is that I just noticed for some reason his King of Dixie album is blocked out, and I went to check on it and it looks like a majority of these songs on here, besides, you know, Johnny Cash, you can listen to that one, but the whole album is basically missing, which basically makes no sense to me, because I don't know if, you know, I don't see Upchurch, you know, doing this. I feel like it's some other thing, like I feel like maybe some other group or some kind of like copyright issue might have happened to make these, like, all these songs go away, which is really crazy to me. But we're getting a little off subject here, guys. I just want to show you that I do love Upchurch, and I honestly have a feeling this song is really going to be awesome, and I can't wait to check it out, guys. So without further ado, let's get into it, guys. I love how he's falling. It's so crazy. He's falling like from Earth, or is he falling to outer space? It looks like that's so cool. He's got spaceship and everything. Okay. To hide inside a home, where there aren't any protests or people with camera phones. I'd like to find the best friend on the dark side that's unknown. That's really cool. Maybe we can watch. I love the visuals on this video so far. He's in the desert. Yeah, I bet it would be hot in the desert. The beat to this, it just makes you want to dance, honestly. And you got the little break. I love that. That's so cool. Just. I totally messed that up, by the way. He's getting watched, that's funny. Frost inside my pupils, being cold made me shine. Some people say I'm mean, but I disagree 99 times. I disagree too. Upchurch is Upchurch. I love this song, honestly. I don't know what people are talking about. Oh man, that's cool. Just blowing smoke rings. Yeah. I'll give Church credit though. My man got a voice though. Like, he can rap, he can sing, he can do it all, man. Like, it's crazy.
Cut.
All that with a green screen, I should have figured. That's crazy though.
All right, guys. Well, there you have it. That was Up Churchill All Along. Honestly, I have no idea what some of you are talking about. That song was honestly awesome to me. I love the beat too. The beat is so groovy, kind of like a 70s type vibe. Seems like something out here on like Vice City or something. It was really cool. I love the beat. Definitely makes you just want to get down and just dance for some reason. And Church is coming in here, just singing, like just harmonizing. Like, honestly, I love when Church does songs like this. Don't get me wrong, I love when he raps his ass off. I mean, he comes in here with his hard rock, just in your face shit too. I enjoy all that, but I also enjoy when he just sits back, makes a chill song, and just, you know, sings and just has a good time with it. I love this song. I'm honestly gonna have to add this to my Spotify list. Make it yet again another song of Church onto the collection. Like, this man can do no wrong. I can't wait for We Are The Champ album to come out. I'm definitely gonna be reacting to some of the songs on that. Probably most likely all of those songs, cause it's gonna be a banging album. Like, if you watch the video that Up Church put up like a day or two ago, something like that, hey, he was like, you know, giving snippets of the album and what it sounded like. It was so dope. I just can't wait, guys. It was just so amazing. But if you did like this video, definitely go check out Up Church. Give him a like and definitely subscribe to him. If you're not subscribed to Up Church already, what is wrong with you? Like, you're following this channel and you're not subscribed to Up Church, definitely go subscribe to my man Up Church, because he is the boss of all bosses in the rap game. Guys, if you did enjoy this video, give this video a thumbs up. Leave me a comment below things you'd love to see me do in the future. And remember, if you're not subscribed to this channel, subscribe for more amazing content in the future. And as always, have a wonderful rest of your day. Bow.